Lita doesn't actually die. She has something pretty gruesome happen to her, but luckily she doesn't die. I don't know whether it's a good thing or not, given the end scene, but you know, it's certainly nice to be a character that still has a heartbeat.